Let's roll the camera. Here we go. And action.
Enjoying a very beautiful day at Capital Cities on set at Lacey Studios near downtown LA. We are shooting a music video for Capital Cities' next single, Kangaroo Court. Video is animal themed, so we've got a bunch of animal masks, makeup, prosthetics, a lot of fun stuff happening on this video. Ryan is getting made up to become a zebra. You get to have all these black and white stripes and a giant snout.
This video, we are co-directing it, and I would say Sebu's involvement is probably a little bit more than mine. We've had input on pretty much every aspect. Luckily, we have Carlos, the genius director, and he's got these great cinematographers and set designers, and everybody's working in unison and bringing our vision to life.
Shut up, shut up, shut up. Sit up, sit up, sit up. It's a kangaroo.
Court, by definition, is a mock trial in which the outcome has already been predetermined. And in most cases, the defendant is already found guilty even before the trial has begun. Kangaroo Court kind of tells a story about a character that doesn't feel very welcome in his part of town, so he wants to go to the dark part of town and experience life in a new way.
It's a dark part of town where the girls get down, and I cannot wait for a chance to go.
I'm playing the main character, and he's kind of a nerdy zebra. You can see I look pretty nerdy. Hi, hi. He tries to go to a club called Kangaroo Court, but unfortunately they don't allow zebras. And he gets this idea after watching a couple nature programs to transform himself into a stallion. Then goes back to the club, gets in automatically. It's a little bit timid, but goes in, starts drawing the attention of all the different characters there. In particular, there's a poodle character that is sort of his love interest.
Kind of sexy.
What's up? I'm Darren Criss. I've been a big Capital Cities fan for a while. They've been a really cool band doing their thing in Los Angeles for a bit. I've been in touch with them vaguely, and things worked nicely to the point where I was in town when they were shooting this video and they asked me to be a part of it, and I was like, hell yeah, man. I'm the high-rolling bulldog that runs the club, the Kangaroo Court. He's got his little lady friend that may or may not be talking to, Ryan's zebra character, and I ain't too happy about none of that.
So it's interesting, crazy story plot that follows the transformation and alienation and being judged.
Ready, slow motion turn, action. Cut and let's change him.
I've never really made a music video that's this involved. We did a day where we actually put me into the prosthetic.
One of the things that was really cool is to watch Ryan go into the zebra makeup for the first time. You know, I don't think he knew what to expect from it right away. We put the prosthetics on him, glued it down, blended off the edge, and started doing the coloring, and he could see the character come to life. Once it was finished, you know, he got to actually watch that character be born.
When you're working on a show like Glee, you have a lot of different crazy costumes and wardrobe and a lot of makeup things every now and then. I myself haven't had any prosthetic animal makeup before. This will be a first for me, and I'm really excited about it. I don't even want to take it off. I'm going to leave it on and go through the drive-thru later and see what happens.
So the last setup that we were in, I was strapped to a butchering block. So I was sitting there and they dressed the set beautifully. It really looked like it was this animal butchering zone with sausages hanging around and steaks and all different types of meats. So it was a really amazing set design.
We had a beautiful vision of a crazy story involving animals and injustice and partying. And it's really coming to life tonight. I am a lion, and I carry out the sentencing at the end of Kangaroo Court music video. I'm looking forward to the scene because I get to eat a nice meal. We hope you enjoy it.